Ballou, Lovitz, little give, little go, and back. Ballou needs to get it across. In, flick forward. Mancoso.
It really stemmed from Ballou Tablo being able to find a little bit of space and then swing this ball in. He does the right thing, just giving himself a chance, put in a dangerous area. It's a slight of a flick, perhaps, by Ignacio Piatti, and then ultimately clicked in by Matteo Mancoso. Just does enough to direct it past Brad Knighton into the goal.
Montreal goal, his sixth of the season scored by number 20.